If I notice it go out again, just unplug this.
Unplug that, plug it back in. Okay.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome and thank you for coming. Hi. That one's mine. So anyway, it's good to have you everybody back together again. Hey, this is our first performance, first concert in a long time, other than an outdoor one, that has no masks. Let's have a hand for no masks. We're gonna kick things off with our pan band. That was an original piece called Saucepan, and it's followed by Oh Christmas Tree. Thank you. Our final selection is The Little Drummer Boy. That's the Pan Band, everybody. Thank you.
I'm Jenny, and thank you for being here. We are going to play O Come, O Come, Emmanuel.
Thank you.
We have a lot of different groups here at Foxcroft Academy. Some of them meet during the school day as classes. A lot of them do. Band and chorus, select choir are all classes during the school day. Jazz band is as well. Although, to get everybody together, a lot of times it's also during lunch, before school, after school, and whenever else we can find a time to play together. Some of those players may show up all the time, half the time, whenever they can, or perhaps the day of the concert because somebody's sick and they have to fill in. Perhaps that's what happens. And woodwinds is no, actually different. They meet whenever they can, before school, after school, and it's a real treat to listen to some woodwinds playing some music all by themselves tonight. So this is Mrs. Maynard.
Thank you, Mr. Guthrie. Well, yes, and we are going to play another, the same repeat one, but we think it's beautiful, and I think you will enjoy the harmonies with this one, Silent Night. Leroy Anderson. So Leroy Anderson wrote Sleigh Ride, remember, right? This is called Angels in the Fields. Thank you. Kenley Coleman was actually playing the lead on the first one. And then, you know, you have quite a bit on this one, don't you, Ingrid? Ingrid Bruin. Frosty the Snowman. Like you wouldn't recognize it, right? I know you wouldn't. But we're going to close with this cute little one.
While we're getting ready for our next group to come on, I just wanted to point out and say how impressed I am with that woodwind ensemble. It's, for a lot of people, it's very stressful to get up on a stage and perform for a bunch of parents and friends. It doesn't matter who it is. They all could be, you know, the opposing militia, and they would all be scared to death either way. But there's at least safety in numbers usually. But with woodwind ensemble, those kids need some real courage to get up there and do it entirely. There's nobody playing their part but them. So all the pressure's on, and it takes some courage to get up there and do it, and they did it really well. So nice job.
Exposed. Each member of the jazz band is going to do a solo tonight for you. An improv solo. Improv means improvisation, means they made it up, right? Okay, it goes along with the chords, of course, the guitar and the bass are playing, but it's basically their own composition. We're going to start with Funky Old Saint Nick, which is going to feature on soloing Ingrid Berling and Karen Pratt. Impressive note on the bass there, Mr. Guthrie. I just didn't know go that high. Just... two bass too. Okay. Pass over that bass. Yeah, that one looks good. Okay.
Pass me the jazz.
Pass me the jazz. Now that's another one. Thank you. is, with a bow tie. Yeah, he's dressed for the occasion. So many of you guys are seniors. This is going to be, but we shouldn't talk about that yet. We still got a few more months. Oh, that's kind of scary. That's scary. I know. Let it go. Don't think about that. We have added another senior to percussion today. Aiden Lane is filling in. He got the job a few hours ago. Yeah, doing a great job. Yeah, all right. Aiden Lane. Gumbo Rock. It must be from the food, I guess. But anyway, it's like a New Orleans beat. Street beat. Who doesn't like gumbo? That's right, okay? Carter Pratt. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Select Choir.
Blessed the Lord of the Christmas Day. All the ships come sailing in on Christmas Day.
On Christmas Day, on Christmas Day,
on Christmas Day in the morning,
I saw the ships come sailing Christmas Day.
The Select Choir, everybody. It's been awesome having you guys here with us tonight. Thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting our young musicians, both at home and here. And thank you also to Mr. Shorey for his continued support of the music program, always. And to our custodial staff who set things up, you know, set up all those chairs and clean up all that mess and put out these things to protect our floor. And, you know, they always have to find time to do all the crazy things that I ask them to do. And it's endless, and we appreciate all that. And we've got one more group for you. This is the Foxcroft Academy Concert Band. If you hadn't noticed, there's something going around, and there's an awful lot of fevers and sick people and all that good stuff. So we've got one student who looks slightly older than the rest playing the timpani, and she's filling in. This is her first time trying to play the timpani. How about that, huh? trying and killing it, I might add. Yes, the Artipianist is homesick today, so. Anyway, we've got our next song. Do you hear what I hear? And hopefully enjoying this mostly holiday concert. And if you have any requests, too bad.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thanks for coming, and have a good night.
Thank you.